Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Today we're talking about value, what you get paid, why you get paid so much or so little in your view. In my early days, there were several things that used to puzzle me. I used to wonder why would one person be paid $2,000 a month and another paid $4,000 a month and they work for the same company. Handle the same product, have worked there for the same number of years, and come from the same background. This concept is about value. Mistakenly, people say, I make $20 an hour. That's not true. If it was true, you could just stay home and have them send over your money. You don't get paid $20 an hour. You get paid $20 for the value that you bring to the company by the work that you do. Paying by the hour is a way of measuring anticipated value. That's why it's important to ask this question. Is it possible to become twice as valuable and to make twice as much money per hour? Is there a way to make three or four times much money per hour? Of course, you can always become more valuable. People say, I've got 10 years' experience. What they don't realize is they don't have 10 years experience. They have 1 year's experience repeated 10 times over. There's a huge difference. They haven't invested in here. They haven't invested in their greatest asset. They haven't changed. They haven't lifted the value that they can bring to an organization through innovation, through strategies, through ideas, through wisdom, whatever they bring. That's why people get paid more than other people. Asking your boss for a raise when you're doing the same thing that you've been doing for years isn't really the way to go. Change what you're thinking. Change what you're doing. Increase your value to the organization and to yourself. You'll have a whole lot of new ideas to bring. You'll feel better about yourself because you can see and feel yourself changing. Is this going to be easy? No. No. Why? Well, because you haven't done this before. When you start reading these books, listening to podcasts, watching motivational movies, attending seminars, trying new things, it's going to feel different. It's going to feel funny. And why shouldn't it feel different or funny? Everything you've done in your life has been a new experience. When you learn to drive a car, it may not have been easy, but now you can drive a car. When you learn to use a cell phone, it was a new thing. Now you know how to use a cell phone. When you learn to use a computer, now you can use a computer. It's all the same thing. Invest in yourself. Read, change, grow, move, dream, set goals. Set goals. Move ahead. Have some fun with your life. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for listening. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.